Criminals like to find vehicles that are warming up in the winter. They call them smokers. They look for vehicles that are warming up in the driveway of people's houses. And they know they're running. You know, you warmed it up for them. And they just take off. By the time you get outside, get done brushing your teeth or putting your whatever clothes on, you come outside and your car's gone. You have no idea who did it.